hear her. Mm-hmm. Where is she? You're laughing. Oh, yeah.
Okay. No.
Hi, guys. Yeah, let's let her off. I'm going to lock the door. Is that okay? We're going to be done this exercise in 5 minutes. You guys have no idea what's going to happen. It's going to be cool.
It's recording.
Okay, it's recording. Bonding exercise right out of the gate. Got the attention, got the treasure. No, got a retreat, got a lip lick, got a surrender. I like that. Okay, now I'm doing a test. Nope. Gentle, assertive. Biting my shoe. Okay? Once I do this to calm down, that's actually the better dog. Calming signal, calming signal. Biting my shoe. Much better behavior. Much better behavior. Just gonna move around the store here, like I own it, from their perspective, and the treasure. When I own the treasure and I own the door, my dogs are calm. No. Lick, cool. Lick means okay, sir. So the rule is you can touch it with your nose, but you can't have it. Okay? As I move around, I'm alpha body. Okay, but non-threatening alpha. Right? Nose on it. Good girl. I like that. That's a verbal. Okay? I'm talking to them. I'm shaking. I like this. Okay? I'll be back with my dogs. You can just stop that. 4 become 5. 5 become 1. They already know. Okay? My guy is the tester. Okay, so he thinks he's top. And you can catch your guys. You can move around. Total control. I got total control of your shop. Watch this. Oh, somebody just came to my shop. Get back. Yeah, go on and don't touch the dog. Your dogs are running to the back. They already have their spot. Go to your spot. Here, you have your spot. So we can communicate. Look at that. Good girl. Good girl. We satisfied with this a little bit?
She's behaving really well.
Satisfied with this?
Yes.
Totally. Yes. Right? I want people to see that. Let me see. Start to look like this, like that. This means I'm not sure what to do right here. I'm waiting for a shake. We're getting into the party zone here. Get calming signals, okay? Good. Come back here. Good. Good. This is a different vibe, right? This is with me instead of on my own.
You can see how she's...
See that. And do you see how it went from standing into sitting?
Yeah.
That's surrendering into the moment, into... No longer excited, now I'm out of the party. Okay, so what's going on? Okay? Touch has so many ways in it. From here, when she's not expecting it, we're going to just travel to a new spot. If you cut it off, you can stop it.
No, Tantao. Good. Good. I don't even know what that is. Good. Running away. No running away. Just be with it. Just, no. That's fine. Here, you can video me. Okay, watch how I settle this down.
It's that be with me position like we had out front of the door. Be with me. What it is behind me. I can feel her moving into my strong fingers, which are in her acupressure points. She needs to be restrained peacefully. Breathe it out. Learn what is not allowed. Okay. Okay, so she's also got that going on. When you feel that they're soft, their breathing is, it's not rapid anymore. It's a new feeling. It's a calmer feeling, so you move on. You don't talk about it.
You want to be the king? Follow me.
Off.
Okay. That again.
I can't believe that there are two other dogs in our gallery and our two are just hanging out.
Yeah, these guys. We're talking about these guys. Well, I think it's your new. It's your new expectation baseline.
Yeah.